Welcome to the Single Screw Vessel Control Menu Overview. In this video, we'll review the control options available for maneuvering a single screw vessel in NavSimulator. As you can see, we have a tanker heading toward the port, which is currently off route. Let's explore the available control options. Here is the tanker control menu. If it's closed for any reason, simply click on the ship and it will reappear. The menu consists of three tabs. Control contains all essential ship controls. Position displays vessel speed and position information. Autopilot settings allows configuration of the autopilot. Since this is a single screw vessel, one propeller, one rudder, the engine speed is controlled by adjusting RPM, revolutions per minute. Use the slider to modify RPM. Left click on the slider increases RPM, while right click decreases it by 1 RPM for precise adjustments. To bring RPM to zero from any position, click on the slider with the mouse wheel button. The rudder is controlled in a similar way. Drag the rudder slider left or right to adjust its position. For example, let's set it to 20 degrees to starboard using the left mouse button. To bring the rudder midships from any position, click on the slider with the mouse wheel button. Now, let's increase speed and adjust our course to 120 degrees to avoid a hazard. The vessel will follow the new heading as we manage the rudder and speed accordingly. Once the course is set, we can activate the autopilot. When the autopilot is enabled, the conning menu appears, providing crucial navigation data. Rate of turn, bow and aft side speed, longitudinal speed. These values help monitor ship movements and identify the pivot point. By clicking on this tag, you can switch between speed through water, SDW, and speed over ground, SOG, ensuring accurate monitoring of vessel performance. Next, we need to adjust our heading. It's currently at 123 degrees, but we need to adjust it to 120 degrees. To access the mooring and anchoring menus, click on the chevron icon, and the corresponding buttons will appear. These menus can be moved around the screen for convenience. You can also minimize or reposition menus to keep your workspace organized and focused on the current operation. In this video, we reviewed how to control a single screw vessel in NavSimulator using the tanker control menu. Thank you for watching.